whatever. It's for you. Now, would that be considered a hate crime or what? No, that's me being racist. I don't really believe in tranny racism. I mean, I do. I think trannies are allowed to be racist and homophobic towards old fucking hags. You know what I mean?